made me die. Zay! Zay! Xavier! Zay!
Devon!
Yes?
Yeah.
What?
He's getting ready to put his clothes on.
About 2 o'clock. You ready to call me now? Right. What? 4. Why are you shooting my face? My leader, you don't see
the rocket? The orange one.
Oh, God, the rocket.
There was the one that had it.
He's right in there.
He called me. I'm gonna call y'all. He called me. He called me. He's going to end there that quick.
Mom, why do it smell like apple pie?
Yeah,
that's good.
Mom, is Chris over on the phone?
I can still. That's your sister, most right here. She does a good job.
Alright, guys, stop the broadcast. I only did it for an hour, so I can't talk.
I said get dressed.
What?
Give you your dress? Your dress right there.
Okay, I need my underwear.
Yeah.
Dress.
Oh.
But I need my underwear.
Read it.
I already know what I'm wearing.
I need my underwear.
Zay, guess what?
No, I'm just coming
over. You're on broadcast.
Hey, Devon.
How do I
look?
What?
Didn't I just tell you to get yourself dressed?
What?
Mom, what?
Where am I
yesterday? Where you gonna make me put my foot right up your ass?
It's not going to go.
Where's Jamie at, y'all?
Never mind. No, wait. Don't mess with me. I'm so glad I should have got a color that would match everything. This blue match with this thing.
And what's going to make you do about it? Them niggas throw football at walls and shit. Them niggas be out there batting. Everyone's on the earth.
That big old boy?
No, I ain't going around.
That boy?
Oh, my best guy. They play the same damn game.
You want to talk something else? You ain't going to talk something else?
Exactly.
I said, all of us, he threw the goddamn controller in the goddamn motherfucking backyard.
My camera right
there? Is crazy. I said, y'all motherfuckers is crazy over this damn game shit.
My camera where this? Or no?
Then the music got to play a match.
See? This mess with mommy nails.
Then he got to play a match.
But do it matter?
50 yards if they score. 50 yards.
Never mind, I'm not going to like
this. Oh, God damn, y'all motherfuckers crazy.
I don't got nothing good to wear. Everything I got is ugly.
dishes dirty.
Yeah. I got some sweat on the...
Don't
in the bathroom. Yeah, it's already up there starting.
What?
The sweat iron is on.
Send me that sweater.
I'm wearing this shirt today.
Come on. Come on. Someone said, shut the hell up.
With this black skirt.
Yeah. Why are you wearing a skirt?
Stop. Stop. Being bad.
You want to go.
But it's your skirt name that long eye like that.
Got put right here. Try this way. It's cute, but I'm not wearing it.
She's not gonna do her nails because she's gonna do
her nails. Why? Actually,
she's got some fucking clothes.
What am I doing? Where is my damn?
Oh, where is it at? Let me see that shirt. What? This? No, I'll do that. I got
it. How my hair gonna look? And certain people look at my hair.
Where is the... Can I get done?
Because
I have more stuff to do than you.
I can't blow dry my hair because I got to wash it again.
You got to what?
Wash it again.
Tell me, all you have to do is put the blow dryer on.
Y'all
have
to
do
that.
You don't need to wash your hair.
You said that yesterday.
No, you're not washing your hair. You go ahead and strip out your goddamn partner. What's wrong with all of this? You don't need marshmallows.
Two marshmallows.
Where is my marshmallow at?
No, we only got one marshmallow. No, we did not. I bought two.
I got her.
Where's the picture?
Mom, I want some of the marshmallows.
I'll get some of the marshmallows.
Did you buy her one?
What? Diamond got peach. Whatever one she got is over there in that bag.
Better rock what she got.
Sarah! Mom, are you emotional?
Why are you putting on a fucking dress?
Mama says she don't care.
Now put on something relaxing, yo. Come on,
Sarah.
Mama. Donald, can you get the box in your phone?
Mama, I don't care about wearing a dress.
Mama, please tell her put on something relaxing. She about to be extra today.
Mama, sure, I still got... What's the point? I'm wearing the dress from the women get from the pool anyway, so what's the point?
Mama, get your...
I ain't got my drawers yet, so.
Get, how am gonna get a drawers and stuff?
Mom, tell her I don't care, I'm wearing a dress, no matter what. I'm wearing a dress, point blank. Period. I'm wearing this dress and you cannot make me. Stop.
I knew she was coming.
You said, what, out your mouth? I said, I'm wearing a dress. You cannot make me stop wearing a dress.
You realize you're putting yourself in a tight-ass hole.
I wanted a dress.
Oh my God.
That's wrong. I want to wear the dress.
Tell me, put on something else. For real.
Sarah.
You buy me some more, man. Go.
Mom, just get the dress.
Yo,
what
you
talking
about?
Yo, no. Why are you
young? I have a sundress.
Thank you.
Call your aunt. Ask
the
aunt to you with. They look like one of the church dressy type of thing. Don't put that on
your... It's Sunday.
You gotta be ready for church.
It's in the church. It's not going
still.
Sunday, Monday. Oh my God, I know this boy did not start alive.
So, Christopher.
Chris, Javin, the money that he has isn't fake. That's his money.
That's his money.
I know.
And
he's getting more than that. By the time Chris comes home, he'll probably have over $200.
Chris, Javin, but what you don't realize is you saying something to him, he gonna tell grandma.
Okay, but he can't listen. He can't hear my phone and say something.
Oh my damn, it's like I'm talking to... This is what me and Austin trying to tell you. Shut your damn mouth.
Grandma's gonna lie with me. Trying to hear what they say.
She got a phone
to add, I want my clothes.
Mom.
Okay, pick that stuff up off the floor. Hold on, Kwan.
Why do you see Kwan's
brown shorts? What
are you doing?
You see Kwan brown.
Mom, Auntie don't have FaceTime.
Put your pull-up
back on.
Yeah,
we're not.
Oh my God, y'all gonna say it's too short.
Oh, sorry.
Stop it!
I see it differently.
Oh yeah, that wasn't it. It wasn't.
Keep it
off. Auntie! Hey! Zay, go put your mommy on the phone.
Hey, in the shower.
She's in the bathroom. Zay, put your mommy on the phone!
In the shower.
Okay.
Auntie!
Quantity the shirt.
Who should I ask now?
CJ. Ask the brother.
CJ. Mookwan. CJ. CJ.
There's a new song that's coming out.
Troll. Charge Gene Jones! I gotta ask you a question. Can I wear the dress?
No.
Ooh. Why?
Ooh.
See, come on, it's a real question! Be quiet, can I wear the dress? See, you dark, so shut up.
No, he likes skin.
I'm light-skinned.
Yeah, you're from the place.
See, can I wear this dress?
No.
Zay, you're ugly. You already know that. Point blank. Zay? Zay? Just because you...
Shut up. Hey, CJ. CJ. You need a pair of socks.
I don't think it makes sense.